Wait, is that it? That's it. That's the treehouse that Chris, or I think is that name, falls out of, and then it looks like he puts his hand out and stops himself from falling, but I bet you it's Daniel who actually does that. Because what are the odds that both of them would have that power? That's pretty cool. We can see it right from there.
Daniel, breakfast time. Your brother is ready.
Grandpa, show me your Pop Star.
Steven, your grandson needs to eat now. You can show him the boxcar later. I love how they're getting along.
Don't tell Steven what to do. Need any help?
Do you need help or anything?
Oh, don't worry. I can do this in the dark. But thanks for the offer.
Prove it,
lady.
All
right, all right.
Do it in the dark.
Are you boys done playing?
We had an express delivery with the passengers, but the engine broke down.
Yep, has to go straight to the workshop.
Good. No trains in the kitchen, remember?
Gotcha, Chief.
Oh, God.
Choo-choo!
You know who wears the pants in that family?
Ah, sugar.
Huh, sugar.
He can fix his trains, but
look at that,
my
Daniel.
Kitchen.
She doesn't curse.
Did I make enough? Everything's okay?
It's great.
Looks
as
good.
Usual.
You're the best cook ever.
Looks like you're getting cozy with this new country life after all.
It's nice.
Yeah. It's nice to be far away from everything. Feels like we're the only ones out here.
Well, that's exactly why we love it. It feels safe. Unlike the big city.
I get it.
I like it. It's cool here.
Well, bless your soul.
Is that what
it... get along good with our neighbors. We try to lend a hand. Like to Charles next door. He lost his wife, and...
Yep.
Things have been hard on him and his son.
Chris.
He would just get lost in Seattle. But we're all taking care of him here.
How old is his son?
I think he's your age.
Yep.
Ooh. Cool.
You're a little cooler than he is, though. Look at that slow dripping. Was I supposed to be looking at the treehouse? Instead of the dripping? Distracted me. Oops, sorry, guys. No, don't. No. Stop.
Stop. Stop it, you crazy?
Mm-mm.
Oh, hey, what's going on back there?
Nothing.
What the hell, Daniel?
Oh, I thought Steven was a fast eater.
Hey, Grandma, I wanted to ask you something about that locked room upstairs.
Well, it's Mom's room, right?
I told you, there is nothing to see in it, Daniel.
Don't blame
you. Why were
you
in it this morning, then?
Because there's a lot of old junk in there. And besides, it's not safe for you to explore, okay?
What do you got in there? Dirty syringes?
This is bullshit.
Daniel,
pipes.
Language. Why don't you go explore outside? You sure look like you're getting better. Get some fresh air.
I'll wait for Sean, and then we'll go. We won't be loud. Promise.
But be careful nobody sees you. Stay in the back, okay?
Yep, that's where they see him. They're gonna see Chris. I think it's him. Sorry, I'm saying I think it's
maybe
his
you should tell him that it was Karen's room.
And maybe you should tell him to watch his mouth.
Okay, both. Why not both? Let's have both.
It's just a room now, Sean. Nothing to see.
Why lock it then?
Why lock it then? It feels like you're hiding something.
There's no secret. We just want to move on with our lives, Sean.
What's with their mother? What'd she do to them? She did something...
So nobody goes in the room, okay? I'm serious.
She did something to... Not only... You know, Sean and Daniel's father, but to them as well? Mom, did Mom contact you?
Did Mom ever contact you? She only talked to Dad a few times. Then she was gone.
Yes, she was. You know, Sean...
I want the story.
I don't really want to talk about this anymore.
I want the story.
It's over.
No.
Anyway.
I want the story.
You have to respect my rules under my roof. Okay?
No, tell me, biatch. Of course.
Of course. Always.
I appreciate that, Sean. Now you better go find your brother.
Before he goes to use his powers by himself.
There's a shed with some old toys outside. I'll bet Steven has the key.
Danny, old freak. Thank you.
Oh, now let's see if we can look around this entire house. Probably gonna take us a half hour to do this.
Mmm.
Coconut.
Claire
fun.
Could totally be on one of those cooking shows. Mm. She would be brutal.
Brutal. Chores list.
Yeah. Pretty different from the one we had back at home.
Homework. Steven, vacuum, fold towels, fix drawer. Sean and Daniel, tidy room, put clothes in washing machine, hug grandparents. Claire, everything else. I guess Claire wrote that. Cereal box.
You belong in the cupboard.
Alright, so put it in the cupboard.
Clean kitchen equals clean conscience.
Closet. Beans. You got the beans. Nothing interesting in there, I guess.
Is it? Shoot, I don't know.
Still nothing to see in here. Wait, there's a note. I almost missed it.
As always with Claire, I can't really tell if this is cute or bossy.
Bossy. Dear husband, if you do laundry, please follow these simple rules. Do not mix whites and colors, ever. It's fine if you use cold water. Use 1 cup of detergent, red box, for each load. If you wash my clothes, use the delicate cycle so you don't ruin any more of my clothes. Love, wife. Love, wife. She's changed her name to wife. What's up?
This is fun every once in a while, but...
I'm done.
It gets old every other night.
What you doing? Hey.
I don't know when Daniel will be able to go back to his school.
Yeah, really. Beaver Creek painting.
I get why they love their town so much. It's kind of cute.
Well, if they could somehow prove their innocence, there's just no idea how.
Isn't she in heaven?
I better catch up with Steven and get those keys. Daniel's going nuts in here.
Trying to listen to.
What's even the point of having so much crockery?
The other thing. Some people like to collect things.
Beautiful.
Think I need a handy assistant. Can you hand me the glue in the cupboard behind me?
Sure. Hold on.
So here is we are. Whoa!
Whoops.
Careful. Sorry, I forgot.
The whole thing...
That thing isn't too stable.
Oh,
let
geez.
Me just...
Okay. Sorry.
My fault. Your grandmother keeps telling me, but... I'm a lazy old man. Hey, can you close the door? I want to talk for a second.
Oh.
Okay. Oh, the music has turned off, too.
It's the power cable, of course. Yeah, it happens all the time.
That's not what you want to talk about.
So, listen, I've noticed things with Daniel.
Uh-oh.
You know what I'm talking about, don't you?
Hide the secret. He might be talking about something else.
Not really. What things?
Well, I'm not sure how to put it. Like, some kind of invisible force.
Okay, he knows.
A holy gift or something.
Yeah. Daniel likes to pretend he's got superpowers, but that's it.
That's it? Okay. But be careful, Sean. You know, he's still so young.
Sure.
And by the way, let's keep this between us. Claire has a lot of strong beliefs. She wouldn't understand.
Nope, closed mind.
She adores Daniel. And just wants both of you to be safe and happy.
And normal, I know.
What I'm trying to say is...
fall in line kind of thing.
Maybe you should stay here with us. I know you boys plan to run to Mexico, but...
Oh, he did say that. Puerto Lobos.
We have a home in Puerto Lobos. Dad wanted to return there. Two Mexican boys out on the run? That won't be a secret in Beaver Creek for long.
America is your home. With us. And you have to think about your brother, you know, his future, all that stuff.
It's too dangerous for us to stay here.
Yeah, we won't be able to have a life.
And for you guys, too.
It's dangerous to be on the road. Do you think your father would have wanted this for his kids?
He wouldn't want either thing to happen, though. It's different now.
Of course not. But everything's different now.
I know. I know. Well, just think about it. But don't torture yourself.
I will.
Hey, I will.
Claire said you had the keys for the tool shed?
Oh, sure. Here. You guys enjoy the sun.
Well, it's winter, so...
And be careful with that shed. It's probably a mess inside.
Lazy Thanks. Grandpa, I know. Anything else I can look at before
it's
I leave?
It's good to see you in my lair. You know, you were afraid to come in here as a kid.
Really?
Really.
Why?
No idea. But you're a big boy now. You can take a look around. I won't eat you.
Cool.
I guess you've already had breakfast.
Yeah.
Oh, the drawing?
Man. Who did this?
Oh,
the kid next door.
It was our neighbor's son, Chris.
Yeah,
I helped him and his dad build that treehouse.
Why are you holding a fire sword?
I'm not sure. You know, that kid sure has an imagination.
He does.
Wow. Is that you?
Yeah, that was taken when I retired. The mayor came to congratulate me himself.
That's awesome.
Yeah, really great day. I wish you'd been here.
How are you? It's like you have two mouths. Train catalog.
Steven sure takes his hobby.
Laptop. Not allowed.
I'm sorry, Sean. I know you guys miss your games and your websites. But trust me, a break from all this can only do you good. You know, and
It's safer that way.
Yeah, yeah. I know.
Now I found the picture. So that's bugged, because I wasn't supposed to find that picture yet.
It's
already there.
You found this. I just forgot to,
It's okay.
Let me keep it.
It's been a while since I've seen her face.
Yeah. I like taking a look at it from time to time.
Doesn't it hurt?
Yeah, it does. But she's still my daughter, you know. I can't approve what she's done, but I think I understand.
Well, tell me about it. Why did she leave?
I don't.
Explain it.
I'm sorry, Jean. Please don't... please don't say anything to Claire about this, okay?
Don't worry. I won't.
Yes. Keeping a lot of secrets from Claire, aren't we?
How come you have a disco ball? Mm-hmm. Are you, like, throwing parties and stuff?
No, this is a souvenir, you know? I actually met your grandma during a disco night. Believe it or not.
For real? That's so cool.
She was such a good dancer. We danced the hustle. And I knew I was going to marry that woman.
Aww. By the way, I have no idea what you're talking about. But it sounds so very cute.
It's a dance.
Well, I'd show what it is if only these hips allowed me to.
Yep. It's a dance move. That's all you need to know. Alright, we're done looking around in here.
Ah, there you are, Sean.
Ah.
Got the key? Hey. I have to go out and run some errands. Can you do me a big favor? Do you know how to work a washing machine?
Yeah.
Since I was about 8.
Of course. Can you throw in yours and your brother's clothes after the next load? They're in the bathroom basket.
Totally. Yeah. No problem.
Thank you so much. Feel free to start tidying your stuff, too. It's good for the health to keep a house clean.
Definitely. Daniel can help.
Ah. And remember, for your own safety, no phone and no internet. I know, boring rules.
Don't worry, Claire.
Hmm.
Hey, Daniel! There's work for you.
No. I'm busy.
Busy my ass! Come over here.
You gotta find me first.
Oh,
jeez.
Funny how he calls her Claire, not Grandma. Did I look at this?
I get why they love their town so much. It's kind of cute.
I might have looked at it. Behind the door?
Gotcha!
You got a fire extinguisher. Is he in the oven?
I get that he's sick of all this shit, but... why are we playing this game?
I don't know.
It's cool that Claire does her little paintings.
He feels they're inferior to his own.
I wonder where this was taken. I don't picture Claire and Steven as world travelers.
I guess he means the one on the left. Oh, wow.
I miss Dad and his silly Santa Gringo accent.
Santa Gringo?
Jeez. I told him about leaving his toys around.
Bet you did.
heard Claire rehearse some songs. She's got the groove.
Hark, I sing your... Or hark, sing your seasoned spirit. The Beaver Creek Christmas Choir... Choir. December 21st, 22nd, 23rd, 6 p.m. to 7 p.m. Main Street. Sing the whole family along. Apple pies, eggnogs, and more provided by... Oh, Claire Reynolds and Kay Hoover. I see. Shipping a bottle.
Oh, this looks cool. Too bad it's broken.
Bogus. I don't see him up there, Chris. Romance novels?
Feeling of love? Passion Princess?
Ick.
Escape to Pleasure? Man. Does Claire read all these?
Maybe.
Such a big fireplace. And not even needed. That's luxury.
Hmm.
I'm glad I picked these up. Gives me something to work on when they're all watching TV.
You don't care about watching TV, huh?
Tried one of Claire's books yesterday. It's basically a telenovela with white old women. Where the hell is he hiding?
In there.
I haven't seen any actual fish in there since we got here.
Maybe they're between fish. He could be in there. Can't look in there, though.
Hey, have you seen Daniel? He's hiding somewhere.
Running away from chores.
Yep.
I can relate. Sorry, Sean. He's not in here. I swear.
Yeah. Well. Thanks.
Look at that little look to the side. Hold on a second. I don't trust him. He might be in there. Okay, I think I've been around everywhere except for upstairs.
Not here. Come on. Oh.
Huh. Anything else you want to put away? I only look at this stuff.
It's cool he took us in, but how long are we gonna stay here?
Don't know. No, huh? Hiding under there.
Fuck. This house isn't that big. I should be able to find him.
I know, right?
This used to be Karen's room. Wonder what they've done with it.
Can't try to look in here. This is the last room. I heard something. Boo.
I know you're in there. Gotcha! What the?
Behind you!
Yeah. Very funny.
They hide behind the door.
No more hiding. Seriously.
Okay. What do I have to do?
You tidy the mess in our room, and I take care of the laundry. Cool?
Again? We always have to clean everything. I don't wanna.
Yeah, I hear you. Never mind, okay?
Cool.
Really?
Thanks, Sean.
You just give in to him like that? Lame.
used to be Karen's room.
Hmm. I want to get in there.
Wonder what they've done with it.
Mezzanine?
It's so weird to be back here again. Claire and Steven are kind of weird sometimes, but they do care about us.
Kind of weird, though.
I'm glad they're spoiling Daniel. Wish I could. Dad never really got along with them, though.
Hmm.
I barely know them. Family, right? We're safe. That's all I need.
Now, there was something like a frame.
Gee. Don't know why crooked frames stress me out like this.
Because you're an art person. I guess there's no way to fix it.
All right. Time to take care of that laundry. Thanks, Claire.
Well, I thought we were straightening up the room and doing the laundry. Here.
Come on, man. I put all your toys in the trash, dude. Of course not. But next time you bail on me, maybe I will.
He's like, what? Oh, wait. Train model.
Can't believe Steven spent his whole life building this.
Really? His whole life?
He's a real artist.
Hmm. Move camera, rotate camera.
Hey! What's up?
Come on, Chief. I just want to see how this works. I remember playing this when I came here years ago. Man, things were so different back then.
Station. Make the train go.
This model is so amazing. It's crazy.
Now I can go this way. Oops. Whoa. Oh, train speed. Oh, wait. I quit out. Oh! He fell down the stairs!
Hmm. Sounds like something stuck in that tunnel.
Okay down there, little bro? You saw he just flew. That was awesome.
Can't believe Steven spent his whole life building this.
Oh, I wanted to, yeah, not look at it.
He's a real artist.
Don't fall down the stairs.
Watch out! The train is going to derail!
Where is it? Oh, cool. Oh, you're doing that?
This toy train is kind of soothing, actually.
I'm speeding it up.
I wonder if Steven has ever seen a flying train.
Oh God, a flying train. Alright, so I want to do the refueling station thing and then we're done. Did is actually kind of relaxing. Oh wait, I was supposed to set that to right. Sign. Check.
Ooh, there actually was something stuck in there.
Oh. A Beaver Creek sign? Okay. So it's gonna come around here. I wanna set it to right. And I wanna go to refueling station. No? Oh, it stopped at it. Okay. Okay. I'm done. He does nothing. He just wanders around. How do I? Oh, wait. You have fun flying down those stairs? That was pretty funny.
Our dirty clothes are in the bathroom. Obviously.
Is someone trying to get in? Oh, right. The clothes are upstairs.
I get why Dad never brought us down here.
He's trying to get in there. That's what the sound was.
All right. Let's get it over with.
We take. He's gonna watch me do chores? Thanks, bro. Okie dokie.
How many programs does this thing have? Okay.
No idea.
It will do.
Oh.
As always with Claire, I can't really tell if this is cute or bossy.
Oh, is it just running? I don't have to press anything? Go outside to check the garden shed. Okay.
Boring laundry? Done. Time for fresh air.
Discuss the Christmas decor?
Whoa. Look at all these decorations.
That's so cool.
Because he's there, we can discuss some stuff. Relax and draw? I didn't do that.
Hey, I want to be in your drawing.
What a ham. Observe.
I've looked enough. Time to draw now.
Hope I look good.
Yeah. Whenever he looks at something and concentrates, it makes that sound. Very strange, I know. Anything else? Yeah.
I'm not moving. Hope I look good.
Shh. You're making sound, though.
Cool.
That's not allowed.
I think I'm ready to draw this.
I'm not moving. Hope I look good.
You're repetitive. So you sound crappy.
Pretty good.
I'm not
but
moving.
I can add more details if I want.
Good. Shut up, kid.
Time to take the pen, dude.
Okay, dude.
I'm not moving. Hope I look good.
Shh.
Nope. I can't do anything without looking up first.
I was looking up.
I'm not moving. Hope I look good.
Oh, looking at him specifically? He's not moving. He hopes he looks good.
Okay. Got it.
I'm not moving.
Shut up. Yep. Not even gonna show you what it looks like. Let's discuss the aquarium.
Have you ever seen any actual fish in there?
Never.
Never, ever, ever. Alright. I don't see anything else we can talk to him.
Daniel seems so happy to be here.
About.
Good.
Alright, let's go out to the shed.
All right. Time to see the sun again. Okay. Time to burn off some calories. What do you say?
Haha! Yes!
Yeah. Because they were waving at Chris when he...
Man, finally! Feels so good to be outside. Reminds me of the cabin. Right? Oh! Ow!
I don't know if they were waving, but they were watching. Oh!
Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh!
Watch out for the pack!
She's not home. Just gonna take a look around.
This place is actually kind of nice. Wonder what it's like in the summer.
Less snow and less Christmas decorations. I'm trying to see if he's up there, because I hear something. Nothing to look at, huh? Treehouse.
So that's the treehouse Steven helped out with.
Yep.
Pretty awesome.
Yep, we were messing around in this backyard. In the prelude. So, I guess the key goes to the other door. Nothing else around? Okay. What's that noise?
Get ready for storage wars.
What's wrong?
Stuff frozen up. Shut. Of course.
Oh, there he goes.
Sean!
There goes Chris.
Look.